And also overnight in Warwick, a couple hours after that deadly crash, another crash nearby on Palmer Avenue. Neighbor tells Eyewitness News a car hit a rock and rolled over. Rescue crews rushed the female driver to Kent Hospital. We're told her injuries were only minor. Police are blaming that crash on wet roads.